that it's a mini Mount Rushmore because of scale, you know, and stuff. A new tool, throwing holder. My pinky's been taking a beating from this thing, so I'm putting the glove on. How I work on the inside of the sunglasses, this area here, and on that side is this area. And what I'm trying to do here is just take off like this kind of part of the rock. Sometimes it crumbles, as you can see, sometimes it doesn't. It's time to speed it up, and so you'll see the rest of me taking all this stuff off in a quick mode, maybe in a minute or two. Something that will take me maybe a couple of weeks or a few weeks to finish. Good.